start on this day.
Anything we can give by your plan, that's just the way it is. You are not a God created by human hands. You are not a God dependent anymore from man. You are not a God. Anything we can give by your plan, that's just the way it is. You are God alone.
And my husband says, oh, there was cuts all over him. What? Because you made me go later? I was 10 times the size of my kid. I was two sizes. I guess they didn't realize I was having two or something. Oh, yeah. I'm the one that stood next to you. Yeah, I bet you did as you watched the bitch steal my kid from the hospital. But I'm glad that worked out for you. I'm glad you had a conscience. Oh, that's right. No one has a goddamn conscience about what they done to me when I had my kid. Oh, you got heartburn? Drink a little tiny glass of wine tonight. And then I thought about it. I'm like, fuck you, bitch! I hope that worked for you, you fat fuck. Redirect my phone calls, tell me to drink a cup of wine. Redirect my phone calls, tell me to drink my Lana so I can hurt my kid. You're a fucking dick. And I keep seeing that fucking car, that truck. You're fucking following me around now, Spinelli, right? I saw you yesterday on my way down. On my way back from college yesterday. Now I'm seeing them on my way up. Watch. If I have to, I'll go over my footages, but I don't have time for them. But if you look at one of my footages coming back from college yesterday, Spinelli's truck was in front of me. I passed him yesterday. He's either for me or he's against me. You're either for me or go to hell. Hello, Spinelli. How you doing? Now, I had one time there was Ryan Evans was all the way up in Bedford where I was on my way up to the doctor's office one day. Yep. Running late, guys. This is a test. Praise God. Wipers on, lights on. It's the ball.
One warning from the National Weather Service for the following counties: Kent, Delaware, and the following counties in New Jersey: Cumberland and southeastern Burlington. The National Weather Service in Mount Holly has issued a coastal flood warning, which is in effect from 6 p.m. this evening to 1 a.m. Friday. Location, coastal New Jersey and Delaware in the lower Delaware Bay. Coastal flooding, minor coastal flooding, is likely with both the high tide this morning. Tidal flooding will probably be moderate with the high tide this evening, and so we've issued a coastal flood warning. Heavy rain and riverine runoff will probably add to the tidal inundation flooding. Timing. The coastal flooding is expected with the high tide, which will occur between 7 and 9 a.m. and 7 and 9 p.m. on the ocean front. High tide on the Delaware Bay and Back Bays may occur up to 3 hours later.
It's not because of 2 to 4 feet.
Surge. Tides will be around 2 feet above astronomical tides. Impact. Roadway flooding is expected near both high tides.
Hello!
Outlook. At least minor tidal inundation flooding is anticipated with the Friday morning high tide cycle
Romano.
And possibly again Friday evening.
My ex-husband works for Romano.
A coastal flood advisory means that minor tidal flooding is expected. Minor tidal flooding often results in some road closures. Usually, the most vulnerable roadways will flood. Do not leave your vehicle at a location that is prone to tidal flooding. Do not drive your vehicle through flood waters. The water may be deeper than you think it is. You will be putting yourself in danger and your vehicle may be damaged, leading to costly repairs. For a list of the impact of different tide heights in your county, please go to www.weather.gov. As a full-grown adult when shit happens. Full-grown adult. And
gonna still try to hurt people. That's nice. I'm a Mr. College. I hate it when it spits. Again, to the world, who's the fat bitch that had sex in my attic? Who left her fat ass black silky underwear? I must have came home too early. I must have been up and they had to hurry up and go out the door. Yep.
The K-Love encouraging story of the day is next.
Yeah, me too.
And initially, I didn't find any nice people, but what you found is
pretty awesome. I'm gonna let you down. What happens when you do things that like must be attacked on you? Comes in first to the harvest factor. Strange connection to the line.
What the hell is going on? Great. Lovely. Make me late more, assholes. What the hell? Buses? Gonna stop me. Stinking shit. I better not get stuck with a freaking question coming in. Then you ain't gonna find a parking spot there. Oh shit. Man. Yeah, I know. Nice, G. What the hell is going on? If only I had my teachers. Hey! Hey! Look! He's parked in a no parking zone. See? You think these people have so much power, I would have got a ticket. Look at that. You see that? He's parked in a no parking zone. Oh! Who is he? Oh, strange. I see him here all the time. Why is he parked there? Oh! I'm not even gonna try. I'll just fly across the place. Who the hell was holding that goddamn line up? Feet are gonna get wet. I can't see, and my eye, my blush thing on my eye went too dark. Obviously I'm here. Holy crap, what the hell is going on here? It's so full. Oh my god. I'm not even getting to get my VR before my stuff. Everybody bring in a teacher a freaking cup of coffee. I'm late.
Amy and Kay Gilbert. I'm Caleb.
Praise God. Yeah, of course.
That gives one song touch. Who speaks under the fire? There is no other that can compare to you. You are the
one. All right, I'm here at college. Obviously, I'm all the way across there. I got 10 minutes to walk into that damn room. 10 minutes. I should be there already. I got 10 minutes to walk all the way across the damn parking lot. Needing, I'm sorry. Yeah, well, now you're dead, you fat bitch. You're dead. See ya. Alright, here we go. Let me stop this. Praise God. Hallelujah. Justice be served. Peace be with us. Please, please, please. Hallelujah.